roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost sniffing at your nose. Yeah. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey is a mistletoe. How to make the season bright, yeah. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow. Can we change the address? Can we change that? Can we do that? So,
It's all good. I'm gonna have to talk to them again because I don't want to pay. And I paid for my Black Friday. So what I'm gonna do is go in there and take off my orders. Yeah. So I went in there, I called, they took off the orders, they just split the orders, so they all come to the wrong location again. Wrong house again. So yeah, but side the point, side that, but check your orders before you order. I did the same thing. I checked my orders, and then I got a picture of the first three people and the address that they picked. They just changed the address, not the house, not the name of the house, not the address, not the zip code. They just changed the address part. I don't know if somebody was trying to order that location. I don't know who was that. I don't know, but
y'all just
gonna order the same thing. Like, how my orders going to the wrong house? Like, okay. So I called, now I gotta wait till the money be back on my car. That's all good. I ain't gonna get that point. Talking point. Right now, today, the video is a talking video. It's not a talking video because I didn't know today if I was gonna start the video. I didn't know today was the hardest video I ever put out. This is a hard video because y'all know that almost the years has coming for me, has actually coming for me just these years. I have over 1,000 things I wanted to accomplish for 2020. My business will be, I will let y'all know everything that will be coming, that y'all know about my business, where I'll be moving, if I will be moving, if I will do a car thing, all that situation. But I'm going to make the doctor's list. Like, sitting here saying this is like a must for me, but it's like a lot of things that I could do, because I want to spend, I'm turning 22, but another age, but I want to be moving out. I want to have my car by Christmas, after Christmas, like when it's nice outside, when the weather is really nice. But I'm gonna end up doing that. Want to do that? I have paperwork that I have to take in, because now I had to go through with car, so I'm now grown, where I'm now an age. I'm not 17, 18, 16 no more. Limit ages no more. So I had to go through something else where I have to take paperwork to my doctor, so my doctor can sign up, so I can start driving. I don't know if it's called driving school or the driver. I forgot what it's called. To do it on my own, like just to do it. But I got the paperwork. I'm gonna take it to my doctor. I'm making doctor's appointment. I'm gonna, get a checkup. My doctor, so I can just go and do that. And like that. Thank you. And get it over because